Hello, I'm Dale Butler.
And I'm Jan Hall.
Welcome to Dale's Friday Coffee House.
We're backstage at the Bank Theatre in Leamington with Joel Westlake. He's going to be on stage for Dale's Friday Coffee House. Great to have you joining us tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
Now, you're going to be playing all your own songs. And if I understand this right, you pretty much got back into music after you retired from teaching. Is that right?
That's right. That's right. I had a little experience when I was a young fellow. I played an alto horn in a band, and then I left it, and over the years I bought a number of instruments that just collected dust.
Now, you are writing your own material. I think we're going to hear three songs that you've written tonight. You're also going to be playing with your compadres. You've got Steve Morin, Gord Harwood, and J.P. Marantette, right, playing
That's
with you
right.
tonight?
That's right. And they've been very, very helpful, helping me arrange the pieces and change things around so that it sounds better. Their input is always very, very good.
I also heard that you're working on a CD of original material, and I think John Lohr is going to be helping you with that, I'm assuming, in the production chair. Is that right?
Yes, John and I have done a number of pieces together. And we're just working away at it. We have about six songs right now into it, and we're moving along.
And I think it's called Still Having Fun, is that right?
Well, the CD that I did with Steve Morin is called...
Oh, that was Still Having Fun.
Is called
Still I know Steve Morin's always Still Having Fun. It's been great to talk to you tonight. Joel Westlake at the Bank Theatre for Dale's Friday Coffee House.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha.
Thank you.
We're downstairs at the Bank Theatre at Dale's Friday Coffee House with Justin Laddam. Justin's on the program this evening, and I think three new songs. Is that right, Justin?
Yes, I'll be doing three new tunes.
Yeah. Tell us a little bit about the new music you're working on.
Well, it's just really a continuation of my Barefoot album. I just have been in the writing mode and just exploring all the different styles still and kind of just letting it take me where it wants to go.
And I think you're working on a new album. Now, Barefoot came out in 2015.
Yes.
Do you know when we'll get a new album from Justin Laddam?
Well, I'm hoping sometime next year, in 2017, we'll have a new album out for everyone.
Yeah. And tell us a little bit about, you mentioned that, songs in the Barefoot mode. I mean, can you talk about how the new songs fit in with the songs that appeared on that album?
Sure. It's not necessarily that they'll sound the same, but what I found with when I did the Barefoot album, I looked at each song individually and kind of what kind of sound does this song need to have to reach its potential. So I'm kind of just listening to each song and kind of exploring like jazz and blues and folk and rock. So kind of all different directions.
Now, Barefoot was your fifth album. It actually amazed me that you had five albums already.
Thanks.
Do you feel that, as far as your musical career is concerned, that that's probably the high point so far with what you've been able to achieve musically?
For sure. It's definitely the project where I've come out of, I feel like, what I intended having done, it was the best so far.
I just had to look. He's Barefoot as well. You see, Justin Laddam is Barefoot before he even goes on stage. Now, if people want to learn more about your music, how can they do that?
They can go to my website, which is www.justinladdam.com.
Justin Laddam at Dale's Friday Coffee House at the Bank Theatre in Leamington. Look forward to a great show.
Thanks, Dan.
Thank you. It's not made in a lab, it's not made in a factory. It's been growing since the dawn of time. It's natural, good and green, sweet Mary Jane. Sweet Mary Jane. She's lighting up our lives, making folks feel alright. Sweet Mary Jane. She's healing people's bodies, she's healing people's minds, she's helping people reach a higher quality of life. Sweet Mary Jane. Sweet Mary Jane. She's lighting up our lives, making folks feel alright. Sweet Mary Jane. For some it's medication, for some it's just good fun, and for some it's spiritual, for some it's all three in one. Sweet Mary Jane. Sweet Mary Jane. She's lighting up our lives, making folks feel alright. Sweet Mary Jane. Amsterdam, Colorado, Oregon, and Toronto, Jamaica, Australia, New Zealand, Italy, Andorra, California, Ghana, and BC, and everywhere in between. Sweet Mary Jane. Sweet Mary Jane. Lighting up our lives, making folks feel alright. Sweet Mary Jane. Flora goes with fauna, man goes with marijuana. Little green thinking is what we need. She grows wild, but she ain't a weed. Sweet Mary Jane. Sweet Mary Jane. She's lighting up our lives, making folks feel alright. Sweet Mary Jane. Now God is in the soil, God is in the sun, God is in the green leaf, growing a gift for everyone. Sweet Mary Jane. Sweet Mary Jane. She's lighting up our lives, making folks feel alright. Sweet Mary Jane.
Thank you. Thank you.
Back through the meadows, buzzing from the brush of iridescent veils. one moon's time. It's reflecting in my eyes. Spy the magpie with its tall tails, conductor for the chorus of the cockerels. Got them singing like shells, spun little bells on a carousel. It's a panpipe dove, and it sounds like an oboe's in the hen house. Now, with cicadas and horse hooves, our song really moves. Wood thrush flute and an ocarina owl, and Mother Goose has that saxophone's howl. In the swan's cellist moans, her signet's away from the wolf tones. Says it's supper time, and I'll tell him all about the birds I heard. But as I'm walking through the rye, I'm stopped by the magpie, and she said, one for sorrow, two for joy, three for a girl, four for a boy, five for silver, six for gold, seven for a tale that can never be told. 'Cause these prosperous years will alter the kismet. I said it's all in my head. And I said it's all in my head instead.
Thank you. We're joined by Max Marshall.
Hello.
Downstairs, this sounds like the news, downstairs at the Bank Theatre.
Reporting live from downstairs.
For Dale's Friday Coffee House. Max is one of the performers on tonight's show.
Certainly
now,
is.
You released your last album, Back Through the Meadows. Is that 2014?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. Ancient history.
Yeah.
Ancient history.
But you're building a bit of a reputation for your fingerstyle work. I mean, tell us a little bit about your music.
Well, you know what? It was interesting. I've played guitar all my life, and kind of got to the point where I was so heavily influenced by people like Mississippi John Hurt, Dave Van Ronk, and all of these fingerstyle guys who were doing something where you listen to them and you think that there's two people instead of just one. And so that was really challenging, and so I dived in, and a few years later I've come to some type of surface with it, so I think I'm going to keep on seeing how deep into that style I can go.
And I think you're hoping for a new album in 2017?
I am hoping for a new album.
I know, I always have to preface that.
I'm being optimistic, financially and spiritually optimistic, that it has to happen. I've pigeonholed myself into this situation where I absolutely have to have an album. And if I don't, then this will all fall apart. No, I've given myself till next fall, and the best way to do that is just by booking a ton of dates out of town and then realizing that you need an album.
So tell us a little bit about how you got into music. I mean, when did you decide that this was something you really wanted to devote yourself to?
Well, I began playing guitar at age 7, and really all it took was a summer at the Kubota Club for me to be on the soccer team, and I was put into the net, and I let so many goals in, and then finally when I was on the field, I scored on my own team, and at that point, I'm just like, I'd never want to do this again. My mom's
so they
like,
gave you a guitar.
So they gave me a guitar. Yeah. Yeah.
But did you? I mean, you must have realized that you had a little bit of an aptitude for a guitar and for songwriting, because I mean, you pretty much. Most of the songs you do are your own?
Yeah, predominantly. Those covers that I'm going to do are going to be of my own arrangement, or of my own twist. I love taking old blues tunes, and I mean, I've never been to Mississippi, but I've been to Drumbo, you know, okay. And I love to kind of localize a lot of old blues tunes, which I think breathes life into a style of music that is completely largely underexposed. But yeah, throughout my life, I've kind of always had this weird feeling where this is what I'm supposed to do. And I find myself here, 32 years old, and I haven't been able to shake that yet.
No, that's great. If people want to learn more about your music, how can they do that?
They can go to maxmarshall.bandcamp.com, and they can also go to maxmarshall.bandzoogle.com. Find me on Facebook. They can do a number of those things. Or hopefully click the link that's somehow provided on this page that you're about to post or something like that. There's many different ways.
Max Marshall. At the Bank Theatre for Dale's Friday Coffee House.
Thanks for having me. So listen very closely, and this is how you make dancing jam. Dancing jam, dancing jam. Take those plums and wash them in the sink. Step one. A cardamom pods is all she takes, and a 3-5-0 she bakes. Miller plum dot fall, the green sticks fast, plucked too early, it's sour to the taste. Your hands will show, it stains your clothes, and the next thing you know, you're covered head to toe. When the skins are splitting and the smell's alive, toss it on the stove top, turn it up to 5. Time to break out that Mickey of gin, half for you, the rest goes in. Gold veins in the quartz green, the hush of deep grass and even deeper leaves. It's honey clear, hidden in your eyes, hidden in your stone, the beauty of your bitten fruit. I'm in the beauty of your bitten fruit. Sugar from the cane. You gotta add a bit and taste a bit and add a bit again. Boil those jars and pull out the stones to the back of your throat to sing in all the sweetest notes. And when the jam's boiling, fill up the jars and back in the water till 10 minutes more. And then you wait. And then you wait. I watch a jam jar, it never pops. If you ever make preserves, you know, you just gotta leave the house until the top goes pop. You call up your friends, camembert cheese, brandy and pecans to share. There to share, and that's how you make that dancing jam. Ooh, it's fair to share, it's fair to share. I'm sharing that jam with all my friends. Cheers.
That's okay. This letter, hoping we'll soon be together. For you are the love of my life. Your papa said yes, and you did agree. And I pledge my whole heart to thee. Oh, come sail away with me. Come sail away. Imagine with me the most beautiful things to come. Leave your family and friends, memories and loved ones, to a land to which we never return. With hope for tomorrow, we'll show the future together. We'll never take our hands from the wheel.
sail away, my love. Imagine with me the most beautiful things, most beautiful things to come. Children will come, born by design, new generation to travel through time. Restore what we've learned to our daughters and sons who continue this adventure through time. Oh, come sail away with me. Come sail away, my love. Imagine with me the most beautiful things, most beautiful things to come. On the death will we part many years from now. Our vows of marriage will carry us through. As our earthly lives end just in a moment in time, I'll be for our heavenly home. Oh, come sail away with me. Come sail away, my love. Imagine with me the most beautiful things, most beautiful things to come.
That's our show for tonight. Thanks for joining us at Dale's Friday Coffee House.
Why not visit us for a live taping at the Bank Theatre in Leamington? And if you want to visit us online, you can go to
DaleButlerMusic.com.
We'll see you next time.